When I decided to paint the cabinets in our RV, we were already living in it full time, so I needed the process to be as simple as possible. I cleaned all of the cabinets really well to get off any oil and dirt, and then I used a paint roller with a paint that had primer in it already. See my supply list and some details in the caption for more.